About two-thirds of our children treated here have brain tumors, and about a quarter of them have tumors called sarcomas that arise from muscle or bone cells.
The recovery room is a very unique area for our pediatric patients. I consider it the most important space in our patient care because, as opposed to adult patients that can lie still during their treatment, most children, depending on their age, they need to be immobile for their treatment so that the radiation hits the target that needs to hit, and this is where they are recovered from anesthesia after treatment.
So the children come to the recovery room every day, Monday through Friday, during the entire time that they're here, which is about 6 weeks. And when I first started here, the recovery room was very bland in color. We tried to make it kid-friendly by hanging either children's pictures or drawings, and we did the best to make it as colorful as we could.
The recovery room was not very kid-friendly. It was very hospital-like, and we really wanted to make it more of a child and family-friendly area.
Everything was renovated. You walk into the room right now and everything is geared for the pediatric patient.
The colors are cool, they're calming, it's teals and purples and blues. The flooring's pretty, the cabinetry is pretty, so it's a lot more colorful environment. And we have a beautiful skylight that is a huge cloud area with like the blue sky behind it. We have the ability to dim that or lighten that. It really opens up the room in a sense, yet calming, so it's a lot more inviting from a child's point.
We get more positive reaction and responses from both patients and families since the renovation.
I'm Gemma, I'm Bertie's mum. He has two mums. And yeah, we're here for Bertie's brain tumour. He's a ependymoma. We say we're going to see Dr. Danny. And he says, oh, Dr. Danny doesn't work at the hospital. He doesn't see this place as a hospital. So I think it's just the environment and the fact that it's not set up in the same way as a hospital, so it makes him much more relaxed, I think, about coming here every day.
From start to finish, there's such a transition, and I really think that the recovery room is an important part of that.
One of the great things that we have been able to accomplish in the recovery room is to feel them that they're coming to a park, they're coming to a play area instead of coming for their cancer treatment.
He asks on the weekend, why aren't we at Proton today? You know, he wants to come, so it's made it everything a lot better knowing that we've got this place.